Hi guys, this is Brad Smith from Beersmith.com with a Beersmith software tip. Today we're going to talk a little bit about how to keep track of different versions of a recipe in Beersmith. And the best way to do that really is to use the brew log feature. So for example, let's say I brewed this Brad's Wit and I'm ready to archive it. All I have to do is select the wit and click on copy to log. And what'll happen is it'll make a complete copy of that entire recipe and place it in the brew log folder. You can see it right here. If I open up the brew log, I've got that recipe just as I brewed it. And now if I go up back up to the main view, usually what I do after I've brewed a beer, I will open up that beer and I'll just bump the version number on it by one. And that helps me keep track of the version that I brewed and separate it from the previous versions. The other thing I'll do is next time I brew this recipe, even if I've changed it a little bit, I will change the brew date as well, so that I've got both the brew date and the version number in the brew log, keeping track of what I brewed. And that way I can tell different versions of the same recipe apart. And also the brew log's got a nice copy of everything I've brewed all the time. So that's today's Beersmith quick tip. For more quick tips, you can go to my YouTube channel at MR Beersmith, or you can visit my blog at beersmith.com/blog.